Imagine holding a glass ball and passing it to another person, and another person, and another person. Or take a look at any touch screen. Yuck! Even clean hands secrete oil and salt. Although a touch doesn't seem like much, each one will damage the surface of a work of art, and many will ruin it. Thank you for not touching. It helps us preserve these amazing artworks for others to enjoy today and far into the future.